Rhiannon rings like a bell through the night, and wouldn't you love to love her? Takes to the sky like a bird in flight, and who will be her lover? Only a life you've never seen, a woman taken by the wind. Would you stay if she promised you heaven? Will you ever win? She is like a cat in the dark, and then she is the darkness. She rules a life like a fine skylark, and when the sky is starless, all your life you've never seen. A woman taken by the wind. Would you stay if she promised you heaven? Will you ever win? Will you ever win?
So at home, this is how it works. The judges get one save per season, and it's got to be unanimous at the panel. So I will go to Simon to speak for the judges. What's the decision?
Didi, it's bad news, sweetheart. We're not going to save you.
Okay.
Sorry. But that, I've got to tell you, it was a million times better than what you did last night.
Thanks.
Yeah.
It was.
You are a very brave young lady. Congratulations on that. You've worn your heart on your sleeve this entire season. You should be very, very proud of you. Didi Benami, everybody. But also thank our judges. Thank you, judges, for the evening. Thank you, Ricky Miner and the band, as always. And thank you to our mentor, Usher, for a great week. Now let's take a look back at DeeDee's time on Idol. Come on, let's watch.
My heart is like beating out of my chest right now, but I'm really excited that I did that.
It's okay, sweetie. You did good. Take a deep breath, because you did good.
This is my life. I've had dreams about singing on the stage of American Idol. This means everything to me.
My racing heart is just the same.
Didi, you're one of the 12.
Oh my God!
So I say, think I better do it before I fall any deeper. I think I better leave right now. Feeling weaker and weaker.
It's like a dream coming true. It makes you cry.
I love your voice. You have a great, great voice.
One of my favorite moments of the show.
I have to agree with Cara.
Feeling weaker and weaker. Somebody better show me.
I want people to feel moved like I feel moved. It's a beautiful thing.
Right now.